Ah, yes. I was about to do the ravine here. 14,000, huh? Straight shot to this mine right here. I don't remember where we're going. I guess the last time I just kind of ran back. Not bright. Oh, that's a golden seed right there. What's going to ambush me when I get it? I am in a little lake coming off of Lyurnia. Can't look at my map right now. Those dudes are angry at me. Hey, there's a shack over there. This guy's got some unwanted guests right outside. That's a great question, actually. I don't have an answer for you. Oh my god, it's dark. Smithing stone 5. Yo, that's nice. You're gonna watch the VOD from yesterday instead of watching me live now? Oh man. I don't know if that's. If I'm flattered or annoyed. Well, sure, let's climb. Okay. Huh? I heard a blacksmith sound. Ravine Veiled Village. Or is this the way into the mine? Oop. Hello there. This is gonna be a Loctivus mine. Yeah, I don't know what triggers that. You have any idea what triggers that? Maybe I got a certain amount of death root or something. This looks like the entrance to the mine, actually. Really bright. I can't tell if there's anything to. We need to close some windows, see if it gets darker. Blinds, I mean. That might help a bit. Doesn't look like it goes anywhere. I think this is just the entrance to the mine. What's it? Ruin Veiled Village? Ravine Veiled Village? Where's the village? I don't really see anything. This ladder, just move it a little bit and you can get up there. Actually, it looks too short. Nice. I found the smithing stone for mine. So I'm fine with this place so long as it doesn't have any skellipedes in it. Then it becomes a little hairier. Looking at there. I don't know what that is, but I'm going to be prepared for it with this. Is it these little guys? The short men? This looks like a trap. Where there's going to be some garbage item here. Look, that guy can see me. They're all, look at them. Look at them all watching it. That was a good trap, too. Yes, skellipedes, you call them? Magus called them that, I think. Skellipedes. Look, this is going to be some trash item. Oh, it's not actually. What the heck do I keep? What is that? Is it that? Some kind of weird trap? There's no way I can see that, if that's actually a trap. God! I see them now. There's a bunch of, like, caltrops. It is a poison mine, yes. I see them now. Caltrops. Man, those are hard to see. And the poison inflicts really fast. I don't know what that means. Who else? Sure, if I'm seeing good drop-offs. Well, you never know. Well, I see at least one thing there. Sweet. That's a good one. Friggin' now what? Looks kind of far. Maybe not. Cool. I didn't check underneath. That's new. The new type. Almost missed that. What the, see the guys in there. See both types of dudes here. They take so much more damage from strike weapons, good lord. Lantern that turns into a flamethrower, can I do this? I don't even know what that mist does, I assume it's sleep. Oh, I got their hat, nice. I heard someone say that there's actually a it's a backstep move. No, maybe only on lighter swords. I think it might only work with smaller weapons, but if you charge attack and then do something, you can cancel out of it. Ooh. Somber 4, nice, nice. Turns me invisible? Dang, why have I been avoiding it all this time? I only saw one dude in here. Where'd he go? He's gone now. There's some caltrops. Doesn't really seem worth it. Nope. No such luck. Crap, which way did they come from? This way, probably. That would be rad. That was new. Interesting. Oh, yeah. Toggle escape. Ruin strewn precipice. What? Oh, dude, am I where I think I am? No, I'm not where I think I am. out. Looks like it goes up, maybe? So it came from there. Somebody left a light for me. That's very good. Whoa. What am I looking at here? Where am I? Oh, it's Bellum Highway. Oh, dude, it's the other end of Bellum Highway. Cool. Cool. Had to check, sorry. Well, I have 17,000 souls. I should pop a few more and then... I should pop a few more and level up. Maybe I can just get a few right here. These guys have more health than they used to. Man, what's up with all the kukris? Maybe I'll use those for a while. What's so good about kukri? I have so many of them now. 17k, how much? That was only 2,000. I'll go level now and then proceed. I think I'm about to go to... Okay, I'm gonna do this last level of strength or vigor for now. Oops. 2,000 is a 6, right? No! Are you kidding me? Health. Who would have thought I'd have 680 health? That's so much. That's 2/3 of my stamina bar, man. I was just out here, like, contemplating life. Drop down there. Let's do that first. That's it. Sort of got I killed at least one of those with one hit. So why were some of them taking two? Yeah, I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go. Well, we got a ladder here. Well, I guess we should at least explore what's down here. Some bat is definitely going to drop on me. No? I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go. Let's go here. Oh, stealth bonus damage. Oh, yeah. A singing old lady. That does not sound familiar to me. No, I've met a guy playing music. A merchant playing music. I don't think there was a singing old lady. I have so much materials now, it's great. Can't wait until I get a new weapon. I don't even care if it's somber. I'll have enough to level it up some. I should heal. Ooh, look at that guy's got that. Oh, that's that weird sickle thing that I have. Easier to upgrade? Oh. I hear a singing old lady right now. I did find Latena, the Albinaric woman. This is probably the Bat Queen. I've already fought one somewhere else. I guess if that counts as a singing old woman, then yes, I have seen that somewhere. Yeah, there you go, the Bat Queen. Wait. Can't tell if this is the same type. I didn't really think of her as an old lady. Thought of her as a Bat Queen. Got multiple bogeys incoming. Come back here. Oh my God. Thank you. Kukri? Kukri is the singular. The plural is Kukris. Kukris. I'm gonna get my dude. I like Kukar though. I think you're probably right. Oh dude, that's some range right there. Sick. Oh, come on. Oh my God, this guy sucks. Oh. Interesting. I think I see how I'm going to get up there. She's singing in actual Latin, by the way. Oh, nice sandals. How does this lady like me murdering all of her babies? The heck is that? I didn't give her a chance to attack last time I fought her. The guy's dead? Jeez. I don't know. I couldn't make it out. I just made out at least one word that was actually Latin. There's like multiple routes here. And I spent the morning doing yard work outside, starting spring cleaning. Got a favorite Latin word? Jeez. I don't know. They made this look like there's a drop off, but there's my grace point. Okay, up the ladder. This turned out to not be much of a mine. I mean, there's a little bit of mine, but now it came out to this. Well, very different. Don't worry, I know I have to go to the left. Where's the ancient Latin lady? Strike first, strike hard. So is that the singing old lady you're talking about? Ooh, big octopus. Ugh. Annoying. There's too many dang enemies up there. Lacrima is tears. Tear. Sweet. Or she's talking about somebody else crying. This should be illegal. I'm glad it's not. Do I get to do this again? What? Wow, man, is that Snoopy fact? Serpent God's curved sword? Sounds like a man serpent greatsword. Oh, I can use it. DE scaling. It's just a regular sword, though. It's not a great sword. Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Oh. HP steel. I like how a lot of weapons... It looks like a lot of weapons have little, like, extra bonus perks like that. Oh, my God. It's so small. It has, like, an axe moveset, almost. It says curved sword. This is, like, probably the first curved sword I can actually use. Not that I'm planning on it, but still. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh crap. Oh God. That sucks. Oh, that's a different one. Oh my God! It was a Corruptoid. That did a lot more. I thought I could roll through them, but no, they had some, like, splash blow-up thing. That was nuts, dude. That guy, the second one sucks, man. Dang, I have to run through a lot there. Oh man, that's a good idea. That guy's sneaking too. I just fell down there. Not actually dead. Now the question is, can I avoid the first one? Because I don't want to deal with the first one again. Probably not, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Oh no, it's like right now. Oh man, I have to go right up to her. Oh This is annoying. Dang it! No! Crap, there's more? So many! I'm gonna die. Get out! Oh my god, that's annoying. Great, sure. I'm gonna bring out my archer guy. You know, I really should level up that guy. He's like useless at this point. Or the jellyfish. The jellyfish is still good. I mostly use him because I'm so intimidated by fighting against him. I think he's the friggin' worst to fight against. Yes, I agree. Who are you shooting at? Crap. No. Oh my god, this guy's like worse than useless right now. Oh no, not those again. Run. Okay. No. That guy's dead. Not dead, actually. What the heck? Dude, no way. I thought I had him. Apparently, there's a grab move. Pretty sure I'm not in a very nice spot now. God, I wish there was like a kick ladder or something for this, for the part with like all the dudes coming up. I might just kill her and fly up and see if I can just run for it. This is impatience. Time to go!
Run!
Let's just hope they don't do another one of those. Also, they can't fly this high? That works for me. Good thing this weapon is so good, though. I don't think my souls are in. Oh, they are. They're way back here. You know what? Oh, I've done this already. Oh, crap. This one's got like a Pope hat on or something. Sweet. Oh, the guy left as soon as I killed all the enemies. Alright. Whew. Strike. Strike fast. Strike hard. Bat Pope. Is only one of them a Pope? Yes, only one's a Pope. The other one's a bat nobody. Bat clergyman. Regular generic clergyman. That was pretty hard. Oh my god, there is. Oh, it's a duplicated thing. Camera almost killed me there. The ladder. I gotta check for. That was scary, what the camera just did. I thought I was about to die there. Fix weight. Fix what from Dark Souls 3? Oh, the camera moved. I don't think it's ever gonna get fixed. I mean. It's a lot better without camera auto wall recovery. Another grace point, look at this. I feel like I'm moving into a new area. I think I'm passing through here. Oh no, what is this? I started here and now I'm over here? So behind me is supposedly a... Oh yeah, there's a tower thing over there. Oh, I was on some of that earlier, wasn't I? I might as well. I'm pushing forward, so I might as well rest here. Oh God. Oh, that's behind me. Never mind. Oh well then. Who? Oh my God. Oh my Lord. Okay. I don't know who this guy is, but I know what I'm saving my money for. Dude. Oh, he's also got a second. Oh my god, he one-hands that, and he has a cleaver in his other hand? Get out. That is so cool. The scar seal. Oh, you know what? It's back in my... It's because I had it put away in my... It's my box, I think. Actually, I have more things to put away in my box. Useless. Useless. Don't they go in your inventory? Wait, talisman? No, then... Well, maybe I didn't. Oh. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't want to increase damage taken. Do I? 3 points of everything. And that's cool. I guess I don't know how much damage, extra damage it is. You think that counteracts the extra damage taken? It's possible. Dragon? Is it a magma dragon? It's another magma dragon. I already fought this guy one time. Ow. That was unfortunate. Oh, that's different. The move looks a little different. Cool, though. Pretty confident I can beat this guy. Makar. Hit. Dang it! I'm not dodging anything here. There it is. Now I got it. Yes. I love it when this happens. Boom. I love it when you get that at the very end. Ooh. Sounds cool. We got Chivo for that one. Magma Worm Makar. Curved greatsword. Whoa, it looks cool. Wow. Oh, it's the one he's holding in his hand. Magma Guillotine. It's the cleaver. Butcher knife. Kind of. Does that mean that the butcher's knife is going to have that moveset in this? But how did they get these? Wait, why'd they put another one in here? Are they pulling a Dark Souls 3 on me? Oh, I'm into new territory now. Not really what I expected to do. Looks like death. Death. Okay. Jeez. Long elevator. My God. We can quit and reload here. So important to keep moving. Oh, that guy's gonna fall down the elevator hole because he wasn't paying attention. Oh, he's back. Checking for drop-offs. Pretty long elevator. Palette changed. Altus Plateau. Hey, I've heard of this place. Strayed kind of far. What time is it? 2:19. I might go back and work on Raya Lucaria. Arrived here? Is this important? I don't know. I was gonna go back to Raya Lucaria. bus depot. That guy's got a cool axe. Bus in Latin. I don't know. I don't think they. Holy cow! Why do I have so many? Why did that guy give me so many souls? What? I mean, yes, please, I guess. He wasn't that hard, was he? I guess if you don't have the damage I do. I don't know what to level up. I have no idea what to level up. You think 34 strength? Easy. Oh, 34 to get over the 50 requirement. Ugh. I don't know, let's go fight that guy. He's got a cool looking axe. Oh my god. What the heck? I feel like I've seen this guy before. No. Like, I feel like I've fought this guy somewhere else before. Maybe not. He looks... Yes, that's exactly what it was. That's what I was about to say. But this guy has a different weapon, I think. I don't remember him having a big axe, otherwise I would have... Oops. Dang it. No such luck. I don't really know if I want to explore this area right now. There's another one. Where the heck did he go? I Who's the bus driver? These guys aren't that bad if you have to fight them one at a time. I was just hoping that one of these buses has a chest still full on it. I didn't realize that guy was, oh, he's got a different weapon. That's a very cool looking one. They have like demon horns and stuff. Few of those. I want to get to that one. Nothing interesting here. There's something. Interesting. Is that like Mask of the Father or something? Plus one faith. It's the same. It's my maiden, right? No, I've forgotten her name. Is it Altus? No, I've unfortunately forgotten her name. I guess I'm exploring this area a little bit now. Maybe I'll get to the next grace point here and then go back. I feel like I'm about to be ambushed by a second dude. Get off the horse. Nascent butterfly, is it really that good? Thank God. I was barely at the edge of range there. The main reason I'm fighting these guys is I hope they drop something. Drop a weapon. Altus Bloom. I mean, she had a name, right? I mean, it looks like it could be something down here, but I don't actually think it is. No, never mind. It's not. Oh boy. What? Dude, what? There was an option to talk to, yes. A few times. I'm not doing this now. He picked up like a lightning sword. Am I locked into this friggin' fight now? Oh, dude, I'm out of it. Holy crap. He has four wings? Dude, that's so sick. Oh my god. So I didn't make it into here. I didn't make it into here. And I didn't do Raya Lucaria. So I think we'll start from... And I don't think I did any of this area. How did I get to here? We're gonna try going down from the east gate. Oh, and I have souls to level up with. Well, only off by like 1,000. How much strength do you have, Snoopy? Oh my god. Alright, I'm actually asked this. Does it keep scaling my two-handed strength, two-handed damage, or is that past the point of uselessness? Past where I am now? Fifty is the new 40? Well then. Oh. Sure. I'll take the new stat soft caps. So 34, so theoretically, if I go here to put a strength in, that's +2. It was +3 before, but it doesn't sound like diminishing returns yet. Or is this showing me one-handed damage? 80? The heck is this? So 60. What? So for two-handing weapons, I want to go up to whatever would get me to 60? Was that 45? No. 40. Yeah, okay. I was getting that sense anyway. I have no problem leveling up more strength. That's great. Alright, I finally have a glintstone key. Let's get in. Is this thing always here? Well then, ooh, oh, this area is such that you cutscene your way in. Okay, so if I go here, this isn't even... Am I in a different place? It's like I'm in a different world. It's like nothing exists out there. Wow, this is interesting. Let's have a little look-see around here, I guess. I can even horse it here. Well, there's a golden seed there. Dude, that's great. If I don't get mobbed by some enemy on the way, which I almost certainly will on a road like this. Or on the way back, maybe. That's 3 for me. How interesting. Let's go back and get another flask. Oh, we just put the fog around everything? Yeah. Sweet. So this... This will warp me somewhere else. Probably the East Gate. South Gate. Mm-hmm. Okay, indeed. South Gate. Yeah, so you can't geometry your way in. I mean, it's an actual loading screen. Oh, so then what's down this way? Before we go inside. This should lead down to something and then a dead end. It's down to 100 wolves. I'm just passing through, man. Sweet.
Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Oh. Oh. Fevers. Oh, nice. I don't want a wolf to come up and mess with me right now. Meteor bolt? Oh my god. Blue cloth cowl? Oh man, these are great. Ooh! Ooh, ooh! I need to come back for all this.
Have a safe journey.
Oh, dude, it's that guy? No way. Out. There we go. I don't really want to fight like a whole bunch of those dudes in there. Hoping that won't happen. You can't even exit through here. Cool. That only drops 600 souls? Okay. Or less? Yeah, wolves, I have no problem with you. I'd say that the elevators up and down to the underground count as super obvious loading screens. Eh, it's easier to pray for thin bones. No, I don't want to. I do need thin bones, though. I'm sorry, I have to. I'm compelled. It's like death. Wonder how high this is. Not that bad. Ah. I'm actually gonna rest here. So far, they've had nothing under an elevator. Not yet sure if I'm relieved or disappointed. They've had a lot of drop-offs on the way up elevators, though. the only place I found illusory walls is in that Road's End catacombs, which seem to be illusory wall themed. Getting like mega Irithyll vibes right now. Get ready for some sneaking. That's true. Irithyll, you basically pass through in a... Well, there was a little bit of looping around for shortcuts and stuff, but... Correct. It's not here. More magic stuff. This place is gonna have all magic stuff. What am I looking at here? Oh god, these jokers. These guys hit like decently hard if I remember right. I hit his weird stone head. Yeah, like, not a lot of health though, so that's good. Here we go, open up. Yeah. Honestly, the ambient music in this game has really been pretty awesome. What? Why? What was wrong with my... Did I change... Got the date... It should be number 23. Always it looks like it might be back.